always have to be me. I need your help.
Roger that.
Don't you know I'm pissed? I'm going to give you more special.
These
slabs look like they were doing experiments on primates a long time ago. And right now they even have hamsters in some places. What's the point? It's supposed to be an ice cream factory.
Yeah, an ice cream factory, but some of them are poisonous. Don't forget, they probably tested their effects on animals. I imagine they replaced the workers with robots to keep their secrets safe as well.
Thank you.
Intruder inside.
So many adventures we imagined in our secret lair.
Oh,
and here we are now, escaping from a crazy ice cream man inside his factory full of robots.
Good here.
Maybe I should try some white chocolate. Chubby children.
I've used this computer before. I'm pretty sure I can connect it to the generator to hack it.
That's great, Mike. You're very skilled with these mechanical devices.
Oh, thanks, Liz.
squad fa- Where has the chubby boy gone?
What? How did you get here?
Intruder!
Anybody looking?
Thanks. Well, I'll need a cable reel and a blowtorch to connect the computer to the generator so he can hack it. Haha, thanks! If we destroy all the electrical generators, we'll be out of here in no time. Rod won't be able to hold us any other way, and there are no blueprints for any other secret structures throughout the factory.
We'll be right back.
sight!
Get back here!
Intruder!
I finally found the generator. It's on the factory's gift shop. But be careful with a big, scary robot on your way here.
Jay, have you seen that robot? It's scarier than Maddie.
Intruder!
follow you. I've got a bad feeling about that robot. Bring me some kind of disguise, sis.
I need a charged motorized tool to help me lift the shutter quickly.
Are surely looking for me. Liz and Charlie were on the news and everything. Even if we don't get out of here on our own, they'll still find us somehow.
Okay, I'm going back to the shop.
Okay.
robot? It's scarier than Maddie, the kitchen robot.
Yeah, I thought I got rid of it. I got him to fall through a hole and smash into the down...
Ah, thanks! Oh, these mini-rods are obnoxious, but they've done a good job rebuilding Boris.
Don't tell me that you're going to get some ideas and build a huge robot with laser eyes that destroys the walls and flies us home and on the way gives us ice cream from a secret pump that only he knows where it is.
No...
I think we're near a river. It's not the one in Spokane, maybe further north? I hope we're not too far from home. Hey, you ugly, broken robot! Your face looks like a rusty frying pan and makes you want to cry. You're too weak to be a security guard. Even a kid like me can beat you. Boris, do... ugly?
Okay, the generator is located inside a cottage to the north of the factory. Come ASAP. Over.
I found this egg on my way here. Take it to its mom, please.
With my hammer!
when I followed Rod into town, he seemed to be fixing it or something. I really want to try it out.
This? Well, I found the key to his display case and took it to God investigate.
Charlie, get in position.
Roger that.
Come on. It's all right. This.
Let's go.
Oh no, the van stalled. Charlie, use this time to destroy the weak points of the tower while I restart the van. Alright, we gotta pull back to repair the van and try again. Oh no, van stalled. Charlie, use this time to destroy the weak points of the tower while I restart the van. Charlie, use this time to destroy the weak points of the tower while I restart the van. Use this time to destroy the weak points of the tower while I restart the van.
Thank you.
fan stalled. Charlie, use this time to destroy the weak points of the tower while I restart the van. Use this time to destroy the weak points of the tower while I restart the van.
Managed to get out of here together.
Great! This is like a dream. Am I dreaming, Mike?
Ah, stop talking all the nonsense! I need to concentrate if we want to get home in one piece.
Mike, how brave you are. Please, don't bother him. Hey, since we finally managed to get out, can you tell me what you wanted to tell me before?
Well, I need to concentrate, Liz. Now's not a good time.
Isn't this a good time? For a hug?
Ooh, or for a kiss?
But what are you talking about?
This van is stopping right now, and y'all can walk home!
I prefer to walk, Mike.
No, wait a minute, Liz. Maybe you're just understanding things the way that they're not.
Look out for that tree, we'll hit it!
Are you guys okay?
It seems so.
No, we really have to walk.
Out of here together.
Huh? What is going on? No, this is impossible. They have managed to deactivate the security system. Well, at least the rest of the chubby kids are still under control in the extraction room. Huh? The door to the extraction room has opened. It must have occurred when the security system was deactivated. Oh. Well, maybe I should pay this place a visit and close that door before the room gets distempered and my chubby kid pantry is spoiled.
Ha 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 ha